Hello all, and welcome back to Gotu Jap Plays The Last of Us. If you were paying attention to the last episode, then you will know that this is exactly where I left off, so it's just insane. We're still in the same ammunition spot, which is bad. However, we have full health, which is not going to last very long because we're going to that did not work. Get off me! Get off me! Okay, this was a terrible decision. That was an interesting way for him to fall. This could be bad for us. This could be very bad for us. There are like five of them. One of them has a bat. Cracked that pillar pretty good. Although they... Anyway. Oh man, I forgot humans have different combat patterns. This is not going to end well. Nope. Let's just take them down with a shotgun for lack of better options right now. And I know I can't get used to using guns, but this situation is particularly bad. Oh god damn it. Oh god! This is not good. He's dead. Well, that didn't work either. This particular situation, there is no stealth. That's the only reason I'm even thinking about using this shotgun for stuff. We can fight the guys that don't have guns. But this guy right here's got a gun. Everyone else is circling around. And there's another one with a gun somewhere else. Oh god damn it, really? Oh my god. Do they seriously all have guns? There were at least two more of them firing on me. I didn't realize that they had. Alright, I got 7 rounds and like 5 enemies. This is a bad situation. Well, that's one down. No, he's not. We're gonna hop over here and we're gonna get behind cover. Can I craft anything? No. I can, but no. Get off of, oh my god. Oh god. Yep, that's bad. Nope, that's bad. Oh, this is really annoying so far. It's only been 3.5 minutes. Pretty sure this is probably going to be the last episode of the day. I am doing terrible. I need to actually get better. Just the word. Get it. There we go. Drop down. Alright, where's that guy who just fired on me? He's right there. So if I can keep him in my sight. Nothing, of course. There we go. That's good. He's down.
Fucking nailed that guy.
Oh, fuck. There's more of them? God, fuck. That's not good. Why? Kick my drink over him. Out of frustration, apparently. Oh, man. Alright, wait. No, that's good. They don't actually know where we are yet, this particular group. They have an idea of where we are. An idea is not a... Valid statements.
Okay.
Okay.
Sorry, Batman. Go search the area. But be careful.
I can't enter listen mode because this is on Survivor, which sucks. There's two of them. One of them can kind of see
got
me.
A shotgun.
What you got?
Nothing. You see anything?
Same. Let's keep looking.
I want them out of the shop. There are too many of them to take on.
The fuck are you?
This guy's got a pistol. This guy's got a shotgun. I need to take them out. I could just use one bullet or one shell and take them, but... And I don't know how they don't see me. Like, there is a valid question to be asked about that one. And we... Oh, God. Got him. Go. And we got a new brick and a new bunch of stuff.
All right.
Oh man.
That's the last of them.
Well, that
you okay?
Helps.
Yeah.
Take the alcohol.
Guess so.
We have enough for a shiv, so we're definitely crafting another shiv. Which might sound ridiculous because we could have made a bladed weapon for the board, but let me tell you, the shiv is going to pay off more than that. If nothing else, the shiv doors. But we've made it this far, and the fact we made it this far is a testament in and of itself. I could really use some ammo. Just having just 7 shots is really bad. Oh, there's another board. There are a lot of boards. That's going to come in handy later on. Well, even now, obviously, but...
See anything?
I will absolutely take that. I need that. And I am going to look everywhere for anything and everything, because... It is super important now. My resource management has been terrible, but it's just been one of those situations where resource management has not been a thing that we could actually, take care of. There's nothing over there, so let's look around over here. Unavailable.
Be a better way out than this.
Oh, unavailable. Okay, yeah, that's a weird way to put it, but all right. So we are now in the hunter territory, basically, for lack of a better term. We are in the downtown somewhere. What? What's she saying? There's something over there? Oh, that's a way to actually go somewhere. I don't want to do that yet. I want to explore around. There's nothing there, which is fine. As long as there's something somewhere, I will be... Oh, God, why? Hearts. That's useful, actually. Hearts are very useful. I'll take all of them. That was unintentional, but it worked all the same. Oh, there we go. Please. Oh, thank God. I cannot make a healing kit, and I cannot make a Molotov cocktail. I have tons of alcohol. I have no rags, though, which is insane. I mean, honestly, at this point, I would just tear, like, part of the sleeve off of my shirt or something. If I was in his situation, I feel like that's something you should have the option to do in certain scenarios.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Oh, no kidding. It's the bus that ran into us. And there's nothing else over here, so let's continue on. And I don't see anything lootable out of these cars. Could be wrong, but... oh well. This is where we go. Hopefully there will be a crafting station or something. Granted, this is the beginning of a new area entirely. And a lot of the times you don't get that stuff till about midway.
Get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Okay, go!
Alright.
Alright, I got it.
He's gotta move his feet back, there he goes. I was gonna say... yeah... that's pretty distracting. But that's what you get in this sort of environment. This is not uncommon. I will take all the parts. His clothes. We got a manifest. Four shoes. A jacket. Miscellaneous clothing by six. Four tires. Four miscellaneous medical. A canteen. Two pairs of shoes. Miscellaneous clothing. Backpack. Canned food. Dried food. Shoes. Jackets. Nothing. Everyone too busy chasing down that crazy chick. Don't really want to know. This is one of those. Oh, I will absolutely take that. That's really useful. Oxidized sugar creates smoke screen that will hide you from enemies. That would concuss first, stunning any enemy caught in the radius. Enemies can't see through the smoke and won't shoot at a target they can't see. Use this escape when overwhelmed or rush in while enemies are stunned. Oh my god, we have enough for a freaking... super important. Medkits are super important. I will absolutely take tools level 2.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah. This is a bad situation to be in, and yes, all these clothes and everything else is stuff that they have used this same exact trap on and killed people. Obviously, you can see the bodies everywhere. There's no workbench, though, which is odd since there were tools, but let's hope for the best and move along. Expect the worst, though, because there was...
What do you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh.
Yep.
So, they kill a lot of innocent people? I'll take that as a yes.
Whatever you want.
That's terrible, but yeah. Joel's a survivor.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep.
Morality comes sick.
Slept.
Need 100 to get to the next ship level. I will absolutely take that. What's to say? It says, improve effectiveness, first aid measures in the field. Splinter use stabilize wounds, wounded body part, while rigid items are ideal for supports. In the absence of these, rolled cloth will suffice. Extend the splint beyond the area to immobilize. Impossible to glue joints above and below injury. Secure splint firmly above and below injury. Who cares? What it does is it helps our med kits stats. I don't remember which one of these is the correct path to go and which one of these is the incorrect path. I don't want to go into the next... oh, that's what I wanted. This is the incorrect path, which is the way we wanted to go. Hopefully.
This is a good spot.
Okay. It takes 75 to do a long gun one, which is really useful right now. Less so, though. I have 77 parts, and that's why it's less so. Granted, it could get us out of certain situations. I'm going to try and keep the shotgun as our equipped, at least for now. I'm not sure what I need to upgrade, what I should upgrade, what I need to upgrade. This, being able to hold a higher maximum of shells could be very useful. And it only costs 15, so we're going to do that. Reload speed really isn't bad. Recoil isn't that bad. It's a shotgun. Range is important, but I can't do anything about that. Magazine capacity. Actually, that is a clip, but nonetheless, armor piercing takes level 3. Reload speed. All of this stuff is basically maxed where we want it. I'm not worried so much about reload speed. Capacity is very important because it means we can hold a higher maximum. Granted, we don't have any ammo for this thing right now at all. It does make a huge difference. The fire rate on that is very important. However, once again, we're not really using very much ammunition. We're trying not to, at least. As it stands, I think that's all I'm going to upgrade.
This should help us out.
Because that's all I feel the need to upgrade. Let's see. I will take that. Ambush map. Funnel cars here. Ambush here. Bus ram. That's surprising. You're assholes, obviously. I think that's it. I think that's everything that's in here that I'm going to grab, or that I can grab, even. I wish there was some... What is that? Nothing. I wish there was some ammunition, but there's not, so it is what it is. Burnt corpses. Lovely.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Yep, they're just awful, horrible, disgusting creatures. Humanity's finest, you know. It shouldn't be any surprise, though. This is exactly what you should expect in a genuine apocalypse. Like, if something happens on this scale, this is exactly how things would transpire.
Alright. There's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie. Slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
Do you notice something?
You let me go first, and keep your voice down.
Okay.
That gold color for goals. It's a Naughty Dog specialty. I do love the atmosphere. Parts, of course, immediately after, you know. More parts. Okay. Ooh, that's important.
I'm whistling!
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
That's funny. Help. That's a good message right there. Help. Damn it. That's the only way in. It's on this side, also the other side. And there is often stuff in these buses, so you have to always.
Ellie! Found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Termination Shock. Savage Starlight, Termination Shock. Interesting. Dark Horse. Dark Horse also being the company that made the Last of Us comics, along with translated my favorite series. From Japanese. What happened here? You wonder what happened here. I don't know how you don't understand what happened here. Not enough of either thing. I don't have enough of anything, actually. Oh, man. This is going to be bad. This utter lack of supplies, and hence why I'm running around everywhere looking for everything. I don't like areas when I see them set up this way, because it makes me feel like things are going to go south very quickly, especially when they just give you a little calm area. Because it's one of two things. There's either atmospheric platforming. There is that.
Ellie, get down.
Exact thing right there happened. Pittsburgh, that's where we are.
Thank you.
What'd she give me?
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
About to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out. Well, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Well, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we
what?
Wait.
What? Assholes.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
I didn't take a while. Oh, man. All right, so there's one guy here, and there's another guy right there. It looks like there's only two of them. Oh, shit, there's more. I just put myself in a really bad position. I need to turn.
Hey, you see that? Come on out!
You don't see it. You don't see shit. Oh my god. Shit, yep. Oh my god. Well, that went lovely. Went absolutely splendidly. I cannot possibly even imagine that going slightly better.
You hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Alright.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Alright.
Yeah, whatever.
Did I get my ammo? Shit. I'm gonna go down here. There might actually be something down here, too. More than just, you know, a way to sneak around these guys. There's that guy.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Sneak by him and grab him and take him down. I'll take a brick. Thank you. Now what we're gonna do is... Alright, don't turn. Got it.
Oh man.
Aha, very funny, asshole. You can come out now.
All right, fan out.
You're not getting out of here.
All right, so they're wearing gas masks. Well, that one is.
Whoa.
Oh, god damn it. He's got a gun. He's the one I need to take out.
Burn, asshole.
Shit, he's got a Molotov. Where you go? There we go. And he dropped something. Dropped some alcohol. Good! We gained something out of that, at least. Maybe not much, but something. There, we'll take that. Alright, so now I can look around again. Oh, man. Annoying me with their little explosives out there. It's 4th of July still, obviously, because since the last episode was 4th of July, that means this episode is also taking place on 4th of July, although it is only the 4th of July for a couple more hours here, and it might not even be the 4th, actually, in fact, it's not the 4th of July in a lot of places anymore. Excuse me, what was this? Alright, I'm not seeing anything else over here, so we're going to continue on. That's the way we came from. That's the way we need to go. Okay. So we are now in Pittsburgh. That should kind of give you an idea of where
you can climb the bus right here.
The game takes place in the beginning. It's not Arizona. I don't know why there is a map of Arizona. It's obviously in the Northeast.
Okay.
Presumably this is Pennsylvania.
It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Uh-huh.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups. I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap. A book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again. A book just fell on my head. I only have my shelf to blame. Ruined it. What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
It is terrible.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope. Doesn't matter. That's it. That's all I got.
That's terrible. Anyway, there are a lot of moments like that, and I do want to listen to all her little horrible, awful jokes that happen, and there's a reason for this. It's because they are a trophy. And I've actually never heard them all. In fact, I don't remember hearing that. I think I just rushed through this area. And there's like four... Excuse me?
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
How the hell? Anyway.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Yep. There's the truth of it. Let's get some parts. Parts,
give
parts,
us our
parts.
Rations.
I'll read that. What's this say? We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning, though. They stole one of our mortar launchers, and we didn't stand a chance. With this in the strip district in their pocket, they now control the whole river, made for difficult retreat. There's barely half of our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Dan still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. No, they're dead. I'll save you that, just like you are, I'm certain by now, because you either escaped or died, and I'm going to say you probably just died. Which is probably terrible of me to say, but it's also probably very true. Who knows, though? I mean, it's called The Last of Us for a reason, unfortunately.
Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Boston. Oh, well, that answers that question. I don't think I ever noticed that line of dialogue before. So the game starts off in Boston. Well, it starts off in Texas, and then it ends up in Boston, which is a huge transition. But it is 20 years later, after all. So, it works. Okay, I heard that. That was a frightening sound. All right, this is a one-way trip. Let's do it.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going to this area, okay?
Oh, man.
New head honcho.
God damn
Same
it.
Bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, youngin. You'll live longer.
No, you won't. Because I'm going to kill you. If I can. If at all possible, you're all going to die very quickly. And there is stuff to be had here, which is why... I'm gonna try and kill as many of these guys as possible. And no one hears all that. Because that's not loud or anything. Maybe they think he's just dropping a big deuce. Like, dude, quit. You know, you take loud shits. Just stop. Just stop shitting. I will take that. I don't know where they went, and that scares the shit out of me. Speaking of shit. Oh, man. Oh, no. Nope. I don't want any part of that. Oh, God, I can't tell where any of them are. That is... Oh, God damn it. Alright, but I should be able to do this. Oh, God, nope. I don't know how bad that is for me. Sir, going on 14 months, this little revolution has turned into a bloodbath. We've lost too many men, and frankly, we're about to lose the entire zone. If we stay any longer, we will all get lynched, awaiting your orders. Oh, man, that's bad. But that's not unexpected either. I will take all those parts. I really want supplements more than parts right now, but parts are very useful. Alright, so apparently that guy did not alert his friends, which is nice, but I don't know how useful that really is for me. Apparently I just found a back way up here that I've never... Oh, god damn it. I don't know which way he's gonna go. I'm gonna try and take him now. Right here. Come on, give me some shells. Give me some shells. You have a shotgun. Give me some shells. Couple shells, please. Oh my god. That is something I really don't like about this game, and I understand it's kind of a balance thing to some degree. That was actually where I needed to go. But I feel like when an enemy has ammo, you should be able to take it from them when you kill them. What is this? I don't know that I've ever been here before. Climb up that, because I know you can. This is the correct path. We're not going here yet. We're going in here.
Right out.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. That was a terrible decision on my part. For several reasons. I really did not expect that. Okay. So we're gonna do basically the same thing we just did. Oh, my God. I just realized the episode's running a bit long. So it's not the end of the world, but it's something to be aware of. I need to actually... So what I'm probably going to do... I'm going to give this one more good, as they say, college try. I actually kind of wonder where that came from. If anyone knows where that turn... Excuse me? What did that just give me? Again, I don't know what that gave me. They gave me something different. Oh, no, it didn't. I just didn't open that gate last time. I'm glad I just reached through the wall and grabbed those. That's funny. Alright, there is a guy upstairs. We are going to sneak around upstairs, and we're going to grab him. I want to take him out, but I have to be careful this time because... They are going to notice it, and they are going to get pissed off, of course. Do this again. Oh god damn it, that's so not what I meant to do. Oh shit. Well, if I hop down, I die. I don't know if this is a one-way trip, but it's certainly something. Are they down here? Oh, they're running around up and down the stairs like freaking maniacs. Can I sort of make one of these? No, I can't. This might just be the best thing for me possible. Because they can't reach me.
It's gonna burn.
Throw it.
Here it comes. Fire in the hole.
What are they doing?
Here it comes.
I think this is a bug.
Burn, asshole. We'll light you up.
What is he doing?
Burn. Fire in the hole. Heads up! Gonna burn, asshole!
Come on, hop over. Come on, hop over. I want you to. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, do I actually have to stand here and get their attention this way? And then hop over? Come on, hop over! Hop over! Oh my god, really? I know you know where I'm at. This is ridiculous. Like, I think this is the single most ridiculous thing ever. I don't think...
He's over here!
Oh shit. Okay, that's not good. Well, considering we're at like a stalemate here...
Behind you!
Oh shit. Probably gonna die. What the? Okay, anyway. Where the hell did he go? Oh god! Alright, well that's going to be the end of this episode. I got it into a weird bug, which is like a genius strategy, but also if it was intentional, it would have been so much better. But for now, if you enjoyed, click the like button. And if you want to see more, subscribe. It helps out immensely, and it means the world to me, and I really do greatly appreciate all your support, any and all your support. But for now, I'll see you on the next episode, and I hope you enjoy.